I was 6 years old, I broke my leg.
Welcome to the Cass Career Center. We have 9 industry programs, 2 integrated academic programs, 4 student organizations, college and articulated credit, and on-the-job training. Let's have a look.
I think the Cass Career Center is different from a typical high school because it's specialized programs for your future. Broken here, made friends and lost
through the years. Favorite part of Cass Career Center is you get to do a lot more hands-on stuff and it deals with more real life like situations.
It is structured with units where we learn about different medical emergencies and how we treat them. In the second semester we do ride-alongs with fire departments.
Certifications you can earn are your EMT license, your CPR license, and that could lead you to earn your paramedic later on in life.
The way that this class is structured, we separate them in 4 semesters like a college would be, and it's a different topic each semester. So we can start with patrol procedures, basic crime scene investigation, courts and corrections, and then advanced crime scene investigation.
After you complete this program, you can be a dispatcher. You get your certifications for your CPR and basic life support. You get certified. You got to take a test and you get certified by the Missouri Peace Officers Association.
Well, I took classes in agriculture because I live on a farm, little farm, but it is a farm, and I also did it because that's the field I want to go into, is agriculture.
The ag classes are structured in 1-hour periods. You can take ag mechanics, conservation, plant science, animal science. Every dollar, every dime, every drop of rain, every single
thing I could make, steal and borrow, every yesterday and tomorrow. First year, I did engine performance and brakes. This year, now I'm doing electrical. Worked on a police car. I've put the alternator back in it, so it wasn't running that well. There's a 78 Harley Davidson back there that I tried working the wiring harness on it.
So the marketing classes are structured. It's a 1-hour class, and you usually start off with leadership, and you can go into marketing, advanced marketing, sports and entertainment marketing, or travel and tourism. There's also a school store class that you can take as well.
In the marketing program, I've learned to use like strong communication, again, like hands-on activities. I've learned to think outside of the box.
The fire science class is structured on a 1-year program. The fire science is a hands-on program, and you get to do fires hands-on, and you get to do search and rescue and get victims out of buildings.
Certifications you earn in the fire science program, you get your fire 1 and 2, hazmat operations, hazmat awareness, your basic fire.
Skills that we learn in construction and done are, like right now we're working on flooring. We learn anything from like roughing to finishing. We do walls, roofing, siding, electricity, plumbing.
The health science class is structured in the first semester is mostly book work, whereas in the second semester is clinicals at nursing homes and hospitals. It's a 1-year class, and you can also get your certified nursing assistant. Some skills that we learn are just proper body mechanics, like how to move and lift a patient. We also learn how to take vital signs and just how to take care of the resident if they are not able to do so themselves.
For sure, we learn safety. We get our NCCR certification and our OSHA 10-hour. We learn how to stick weld, TIG weld, MIG weld.
Integrated mathematics is where you learn math to whatever career you're wanting to learn towards or go to. And for me, it's automotive industry, so all I learn about is the electrical circuits and an automotive engine. And
this English class is different than a normal high school English class. This is more involving you in what your work wants to see in you, what you need to be in order to get hired for your dream job. The credits work in integrated English and math by their half a credit for both of those for 1 year. But if you come 2 years, that will be a full English credit and a full math credit.
National Technical Honor Society is a national organization specified for students down here at the CAS Career Center who are in the DECA, Skills USA, and or FFA programs. The criteria that are for juniors and seniors are for leadership, scholarship, character, and attendance, which based on those is a very prestigious program down here to be a part of.
So for DECA, we compete in districts and state, and you can go on to nationals, and you get a business scenario, and you just have to solve the problems and then present those to a judge. And we learn a lot of leadership skills and business skills. And we do a lot of community service projects. Do you remember?
We were crazy. Skills USA is a student-led organization for career and technical education students that prepares them to be job-ready day one, and it also teaches them leadership, teamwork, and how to work well with others in different situations. We do participate in a few different fundraisers throughout the year. We do hold competitions between all of the classrooms to see who can bring in the most. Just to benefit not only us, but the rest of the community itself. And I do know that every once in a while we do go and do some different fun things.
FFA is for kids that are in agricultural classes. We go on many field trips, we compete on contest teams, and we also do a lot of community service.
The people are nice. I really, really like the material. And it's, even though it's advanced material, it feels like it's just easier with hands-on stuff.
Thank you for visiting the CAS Career Center. We hope you enjoy your visit.
Feel free to check us out on the website at CASCareerCenter.com or on Facebook and Twitter.